Hello. Today this will be about two different words, or let's say two words that at least from the point of view of a dictionary would be understood as two different words, which cause confusion when people learn Greek. The confusion arises when you go to the dictionary, you find the meaning of the one, and then you hear the other and you wonder what's happening, right? So it's important to understand the full, to understand all the possible meanings that these words can have. Okay, I'm talking about the words poo. Now, when I just said words poo and I said one word, because yeah, it sounds exactly the same. That's the whole point. It sounds exactly the same. It can be written in two different ways. And the two ways can be written determine the meaning of this word. So as you can see here, I have it here first, poo with the stress. Yeah, that's one version. Poo with the stress can really have one meaning, which is where, but only in a question. We'll see why this is important in a minute. So something like poo ise, where are you? Poo genithikes, where were you born? Poo pas, where are you going? If it is not a question, this word will never be stressed. Yeah? So that's one thing. So you want to Google translate something, you go to word reference, for instance. If you go to word reference, you have poo with a stress, it will return this meaning, where. Appears only questions and means where. Now, the second one is used to give some additional information. Think of this in this way. It's used to introduce additional information. For instance, the friend who came to my place. Ο φίλος που ήρθε σπίτι μου. Or the phrase I have here. Ο φίλος που σου είπε την αλήθεια. The friend who told you the truth. Or the food that I ate. Το φαγητό που έφαγα. So, it can be translated through a variety of ways. So, who, that, which, and where. And yes, it can also mean where, but it's when it's not a question. So, το σπίτι που μεγάλωσα. This can also be said as το σπίτι όπου μεγάλωσα. It's the same word essentially. It's the same. We just omit this O. So, a practical way to think about this is, forget that it is two different words from a dictionary perspective. It's really one sound. They have a variety of meanings. And it can be used either as where, in the sense of where are you, where are you going, etc., or in the sense of who or that, or even where, but when I give some additional information, the house where I grew up. So which house? The one where I grew up. The friend who I met yesterday. Which friend? The one I met yesterday. Ο φίλος που γνώρισα χτες. And that's it. We're done here.